Alright, what's happening YouTube? Bloodbane here, back with Kingdom Hearts. So I figured out the save state right away. I could have just done it during the last episode, but I got it now, so now we can just start right here over and over and over until we win. That is some bullshit. You're a fucking cheater. God fucking damn it. There we go. That works great. Ow. God fucking damn it. We'll get it. Not if I do that. See, I'm screwing up. I'm screwing up. Ow, motherfucker. Oh my god. Okay, gotta run away. Avoid his first spinny attack thing. No! You motherfucker! You cheap son of a bitch! God fucking damn it. Oh my fucking god. Donald goes down right away. Oh my god. Oh, here we're down. Fucking A. God damn it. Here. Oh my fucking god. This sucks. This sucks so bad. Dude, fuck your arm. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is serious bullshit. Fuck this. This sucks. Oh, and then I'm gonna get hit right away. No, I avoided it. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it! Oh, when he does that attack, we can stay under him. No, fucking A. I thought we were doing pretty good that time. What the fuck? I thought he could stay under. God damn it. This is starting to really annoy me. Donald and Goofy are completely useless in this fight. Completely useless. Oh my god. We're just gonna hit continue. I need to put on that elixir or something. Probably gonna have to use that. I don't know. God damn it. So I got to watch this again.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go get them! To see!
Yes, yes it is. Completely useless. Oh, nice. That's what I want to do. I don't want to get hit here at all. I think I recovered most of that. We are going to save state right at the beginning of this. There. Save stated. Well, I'll do it right there. Oh, what the fuck? No, we cannot just stand right over there. Oh no! I got healed by somebody else. No, I want the hands gone! Before they did that. Oh, what the fuck, Eric? Jesus Christ. Damn it. Oh yeah. No! Oh my God. Well, we did better. That, we need to get away from that every time. Oh, he just follows me anyway. Come on! Fuck attacking his arms and legs. It doesn't do shit. God damn it! Oh yeah, that was a good one. That was a great start. Just what I wanted. Yeah, fuck damn it, Tim. Maybe you can't just break with body parts. Oh my god. This is some serious bullshit. I don't like this. I'm not enjoying this very much. Fuck it. God damn it, I don't understand. I don't understand. If I can change it, hold on. Damn it. I was gonna do that. Just to get past this part. God, I don't fucking A. We buy something or anything? I don't know. Let's go check. This is some serious bullshit right now. Well, you know what? I wonder... 49 XP to next level. Maybe that'll make a difference. Let's just do that. We'll kill shit on our way. Lost to that guy. But in his defense, he's pretty damn good. Gotta be pretty close to level up now. A fight in the pool? Alright, we gotta be pretty close to level up now, right? One XP. Alright, get the fuck out of here. Strength up. Alright. 108 to the next one. I think we might just do that. We might just get another level up. And then we'll go back and try to fight that boss. Maybe. I don't know, that might take a little while. God damn it, I hate you. All those ones. Kind of annoying. But we got all sorts of money now. Why don't you come help? We still can't go in there. The Moogle is gone. I guess that means nothing. A mega potion? Oh, nice. Give me another one, and another one, and another one, and another one. Yuffie. Oh. Can I open this yet? I don't know what's in here. Maybe I gotta break these chairs. Fuck this. accessory shop. Sid, give me something, please. I'm here to shop. I wanna buy. Oh yeah. Those, we can afford this right now. By one? Okay. We'll see if that makes a big difference. Okay. Now all we need to do is level up. That mega potion's kinda nice. Then I can heal all of us. One stroke. Hey, I can down these guys in 3 hits now instead of the 5. That's interesting. Like that. I'm beginning to hit like a fucking truck. No, get off of him and kill this one. Thank you. Hello. Goodbye. There you go. Let's go to the gizmo shop. Not the hotel. If we get enough money to buy another protect chain, we're gonna do that. Then we can have 2 more defense. Oh, nice! He just dropped one for us. That was getting kind of dangerous right there. This is a great farming spot right here. Get off of that thing! God fucking damn it, Sora. Kill the more dangerous ones. Come on. Oh, is that all of them now? Well, that's a shame. That would have been great if they would have just kept spawning. We gotta level up in no time. But we only need 8 more XP now. And we got another protect chain. But now we need another... No, we don't need a potion. We got that mega potion. Oh, no, that ain't the way. Back up to 200 money, so it's like we never lost anything. Max HP up. Nice. Oh my god, look at that. Absolute destruction. Alright. Let's do it. Oh, forget these nerds. We don't have time. We're gonna save state right there just in case. So we gotta watch this again. I feel confident this time. We got more health, more strength. 2 more defense.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go get them!
Was easy. Now for this dickhead. And save state. Get that out of the way. Let's heal everyone up. Fucking hey, Donald just getting crushed. We timed that pretty good. Oh, nice! Thanks, Donald!
Come on!
God damn it, that was terribly timed. No! No! I hit the wrong button, I was gonna save state right there. God damn it. Well, we did it once, we can do it again, right? Okay, no mega potion yet. Oh yeah. Oh my god, we're kicking his ass. What is he doing? Yes! Yes, we did it! Oh, fuck yeah. Leveling up 2 times? Huge difference. Huge difference. So now if we're turning on the boss again, I know exactly what we're doing. Leveling up. That's all it takes. It only took like an hour and a half, so, you know, whatever. We got an accessory. Nice. I'm assuming that's what it is. It looked like a ring icon, but...
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the kid.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no short face, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
right.
You gotta look funny, like us.
Yes, but ones on happy faces.
Happy?
Terrible. Oh, God. All we need now is that laughing scene from Bob and the
Cat. That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
And the alliance was formed. Oh, I'm glad we got past that part. And I didn't change it to easy.
That little squirt put down that heartless. Who'd have thought it? Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat friends of a king's lackeys. Slug on the ice, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Oogie boogie.
Shut up! Enough!
The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Whatever. Make sure you're prepared for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops here. They got some pretty neat stuff.
What else is for a loss?
100 money, that's it.
Spanner as you see fair.
Good luck.
I hope you find your friends.
I hate Aerith. I absolutely hate her. Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up.
The Goma ship is outside there, great.
That sounded like a terrible voice. Okay.
The what?
That's our ship. Wait till you see it.
Hold on. Sora, this is for you.
The power of fire.
Magic spell fire. Okay. Yep.
Now you can use magic too.
You'll be given that other thing.
What?
You know.
Oh, yeah.
Dodge roll. Okay.
Abilities allow you to do all sorts of things. Guess we should look for him along the way, huh?
Okay. Is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready.
Well, I see a big ventures coming that way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all and in... track of it all in my journal.
I don't know what I was trying to say. Alright. Okay. Yeah. Donald, you need more defense. Sora. I like that more, so we use that.
Goofy.
Rocket. Leap at an enabling enemy attack with shield. Well, okay. Abilities. No, that's where I was just at. Okay, fire's already on. Offensive magic, for not constantly. Constantly, yes. Donald can do melee attacks. That consumes MP. I don't know what those are. No, only an emergency. No. Alright, Goofy can stay the same because he's not Donald I wanted to set up. 185 to next level. Okay. Okay, we got nothing. Alright. Well, let's go check a few things out. Oh. Hey, look at this mark. Wonder what it is. Say anything. No. Oh, okay. Alright. Accessory shop. Item shop. Let's see what's in the item shop. We don't have that much money. That would be good for him. But I did see one thing in the accessory shop earlier I wanted to buy that gave me more AP. So let's check that out. Item synthesis yet. I don't know what that's for, but I'm guessing that's, or I'm not even guessing. I know that's what those materials that we have are for. And Trinity's. Was there another blue one around here? Let's go take a look first. Let's go take a look around. Or no, we'll be back here later. I don't care about that, I guess, really, right now.
The Hooker Clock, whatever items you need at the nephew's shop.
Okay.
Sam, you're the one who beat that giant armor thing. No kidding, that's so cool. Fuck you.
Well, they're not open, so there's that. This lowers my defense, but I get more AP. Donald can have this. There, now we can equip dodge roll. Oh, hey, here we go. Money? Holy shit. Get it. $87 money right there. Okay, well, let's buy some potions. Let's buy a couple potions with that. Yeah, I wanna shop. I wanna buy. There we go. There, now we're all set up and ready to go. So, nope, actually, we better save quick. Well, it said we can access the ship from the save anyway, so that's not that big a deal. But I do not want to lose this progress now. We're all set up, we're ready to go. Okay. Yes, let us board the ship. Alright, we're going here. This is the easier one. Oh, fuck. We traveled in different worlds on the garbage ship.
These heartless ships often give us a hard time.
Always be on the lookout during the flight.
Control the garbage ship with the left analog stick.
I don't want to read this tutorial shit. Why is this inverted? Ow. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, that was... That was bad. I wanted to change controls. I don't want this inverted. Just avoid them if I cannot shoot them. Gonna hold in the shoot button the whole time. Ow. I wanted that big thing. Oh, what's that? Ah, that's a world. Attack it! Kill all the enemies from the outside! Oh, this is Alice in Wonderland for sure. Wonderland. Yes.
Wonderland.
And Goofy, sleeping. Mm-hmm. Nice landing.
Oh, my fur and whiskers! I'm late! Oh dear! I'm here! I should be there! Oh! I'm late! Oh, the queen! She clapped my head for sure!
So we can't use that one. Okay. Alright, well let's go ahead. Oh my god. Door after door. A rabbit's hole. Well, we need to get through
How
here.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
What? That tracks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
I'm sorry.
Good morning. Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, What do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
It wasn't there before. Uh. Yes. Now we are small. Oh, wait. What's that I see? What's this? Oh my god, if I can hit it. Hey, nice. Drop the ether. Okay, well, we can't use the green one yet. Okay, well, what's this? There we go. There's nothing else for us to do while big. Okay. So let's be small again. And now let's go through this way. There we go.
There's no doubt about it. The reason is because I say so, that's why.
That is so unfair.
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
You bitch.
Guys, we should help her out.
Yeah, but,
we're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling?
Muddling!
Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
Court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence.
Okay. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Alright, here we go. Alright. Well, with that there, we're gonna end this episode. We beat the boss, finally, and things are looking better. So, with that, we'll cut off here. Catch you guys next time on More Kingdom Hearts.